2 weeks and 3 days later, here we are. And if all goes as planned, October 19th, we'll be opening the doors, depending on the provisionary liquor license. So that's our stumbling block, and that's what we're working on. So it just goes to show, keep talking about your dreams, keep that working, important thing will happen. So, today is CP. What's on the agenda? We've got some food. We've got some alcohol. On that wall over there is the lunch menu in four different fonts. There are pens behind the bar. Make a check mark, sign your name on the font you like best. We're kind of narrowing it down. There are menus on the tables for lunch, brunch, and dinner. They're not finalized, but take a peek. Make comments on them. That's what they're there for. The new paint colors for the restaurant are here. We're going to put a little paint on the wall. I'm kicking off, and if I can get the iPads up and running, I'm kicking off an Indiegogo campaign. If you all know what Indiegogo campaign is, it's a crowdfunding campaign. If you can do something to help, great. There are wonderful little exchanges for it. If you can't, that's okay too. Tell the people you know. It'll be going out on Facebook and my blog and the internet all week. For those of you who don't know, my blog is theinnkeepersdaughter.com, where I write about that magical childhood. And I'm sure I'll be writing about some other things in the very near future. But meanwhile, anything I do, I'd like to kick off with a bang. So let's kick this off correctly. Ready? Not towards the food. We're going that way. Watch out, Steph. I'm coming towards you. You're going the... All right, keep going. Maybe.